Where were you when all of this happened?
Well, when all this happened, I was waiting in my room because we were supposed to meet. I was waiting for Mr. Foster and he wasn't showing up. Eventually he comes in late and we kind of met, but he seemed like he was in a rush to get out of here. And funny though, I noticed some kind of residue like in his hands. So something that you would kind of get in your hands by being in a crime scene. And that's all I know.